cut we received from the, in item number 2 year, the other $11,000 from state grants, was that reflected in your budget?
Yeah, this is the, after all the cuts, this is the amount for the material amount, you understand?
How much do we still have some cash?
Around $150,000. I know, but we have to do our payroll next week, and since they have a train, so we want to leave money over there so we can payroll for, our payroll is gonna come from Sunrise. And we had to transfer all of our money, they haven't gotten around to doing the cash management. Would be good. So we want to make sure that we get, once we get that cash management training, then we can make sure we can transfer everything after this payroll period. That's what I was doing.
So we have $150,000.
Approximately, yes. But we'll transfer some, quite a bit now. Our new Lowndes County check is going to Guardian, and our state check is going to Guardian. So we just have, this is a case for that.
Is there anything you can do to get it down to 125?
Sure, we can just write a check and do a transfer. We will.
Because FDIC will protect us for 125 if they're not going to go 150.
They'll cover more than that.
Not more than they can.
Yeah, 250.
250.
Yes, 250.
We'll get it as soon as we can.